A few months ago, I made a video on how to set up an iSelector smart plug to a phone. Now this plug is also compatible with the Amazon Echo. So in this video, I'll run through the steps to get control of this plug with Alexa. Right now, the iSelector plug is already powered on and it's set up for control with my phone, which means I already have a Genvue account. But if yours isn't set up yet, watch my first video before continuing. I'll have a link to that video in the description. Okay, so now we're ready to launch the Alexa app. Tap on the button with three lines on it and then tap on Skills. And here we'll search for Genvue Smart. So let's choose the Genvue app and tap on Enable. Here's where you'll need to enter your username and password for your Genvue account. And remember that this login information comes from when the smart plug was first set up in your home. Once the account information has been entered, we can link the account to Alexa. It'll take a few seconds, and when the accounts are linked, we need to let Alexa find the iSelector plug. Now tap on the Discover Devices button to let Alexa find the plug on your network. Once it appears on the list, we're not quite done yet. The plug has to be a member of a group for Alexa to control it. So now tap on Smart Home and then tap on the Groups button. Tap on Create Group and come up with a name that's relevant and easy to remember. I'm just going to call it Light. Then checkmark the iSelector smart plug in the list. Finally hit Save and we're all done. And here's just a quick demonstration to show you that it works with Alexa.
Alexa, light on.
Okay.
Alexa, light off.
Okay.
I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and if you did, please hit the thumbs up button. And if you haven't yet, tap that subscribe button so you'll stay up to date on all my weekly videos.